Good day to all. Welcome to month of November Drywall Monthly Recognition and Employee Raffle for this year of 2022. Here with my sidekick, Mr. Andrew Franco.
Bienvenidos. Welcome.
Hey, our safety manager. Okay, so I want to thank everyone for great work out there that is being performed. Staying safe.
Yes.
You know, just following, OSHA and safety policies, okay? So.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Absolutely. Absolutely. So let's get it going over here. Let's do the recognitions of, we'll start with our drywall department. And we will start with our hanging department. And Superintendent Benito Ledesma. Selected Noé Cantor.
All right, Noel, felicidades. Congratulations.
Yes. And Superintendent Juan Moreno selected Alejandro Varo.
Hi, felicidades, Alejandro.
Congratulations, okay? Now we go to our taping department. And our Superintendent Juan Gonzalez selected Ricardo Villa.
Woo-hoo-hoo. Felicidades, Ricardo. Felicidades.
Excellent, excellent. And our superintendent, Alex Mendoza, selected Angeldor Delod.
All right, Angelberto. Felicidades.
Yep. Now to our pickup department. Our superintendent, Roberto Fuentes, selected Luis Rojas.
Hey, felicidades, Luis.
Congratulations. And then our... Superintendent Fernando Robles selected Jaron Alvarado.
Ay, felicidades.
Yes, yes. We go now to our specialty department. And Miguel Mendoza selected Evelina Aragon.
Hey, wow. Evelina, felicidades.
Okay. And in the specialty department, Miguel Mendoza selected Eduardo Mateo.
Woo-hoo. Felicidades, Eduardo. Felicidades.
In our framing division, Superintendent Jorge Calderon selected Eric Castañeda.
Hey, felicidades, Eric.
And we will recognize our San Diego team.
Yes.
And in the hanging department, Humberto Tepezano selected Manuel Virrueta.
Hey, Manuel, felicidades.
Yes. Artemio Trujillo selected... Luis Trujillo for the taping department.
Woo! Congratulations.
And on the pickup, Superintendent Tito Hernandez selected Hector Melendez.
Hey, congrats, Hector.
And on the specialty department, Humberto Tepezano selected Emilio Lopez.
All right. Felicidades a todos los de drywall. Felicidades.
So those are the nominations, recognition for outstanding performance out there on the drywall department. Now we move to the painting department, okay?
All right.
And Superintendent Sergio del Toro selected foreman Ramiro Torres.
Hey, felicidades, Ramiro.
And Superintendent Sergio del Toro selected painter David Aguirre.
Hey, David, felicidades.
And Superintendent Sergio del Toro selected apprentice Steven Center.
All right, Steven, congratulations.
We go to our division here in the east side, Palm Desert, Temecula, San Diego. And our Superintendent Gustavo Rodriguez selected Daniel Sanchez.
All right, Daniel, felicidades.
And our Superintendent Gustavo Rodriguez selected Javier Sáenz, painter.
Felicidades, Javier, al pintor, felicidades.
And Superintendent Gustavo Rodriguez selected Malaquías Morales.
All right, Malaquías, felicidades.
Okay. And finally, for our Inland Empire Division, our Superintendent Joshua Maradaga selected foreman Hector Soto.
All right, Hector, felicidades.
And Joshua Maradaga selected painter Hugo Rincón.
All right, Hugo. Woo.
And our superintendent, Yasha Marellaga, selected Jose Jesus Luna as apprentice.
All right, felicidades.
So there we have all our, you know, nominees, recognition nominees for paint and drywall. Congratulations to all for
an amazing job out there.
Extraordinary performance, okay? So now let's get to the prizes and hopefully all you, you know, can win something, okay?
All right. So we're going to be raffling out a TV for you guys, para que vean el mundial, eh? Hey, we're going to be having some trigger benches as well, some extension cords, OSHA approved, and we got some rollers, some frames for the holidays, and hopefully you guys enjoy it. Hopefully you enjoy it with your family, and we can't wait to, you know, hand out some gifts for you guys.
Nice. Yeah. What about the toys?
No, the toys are just there.
Good deal, okay? So let's start with the first one, TV.
All right, first TV going TV. To the...
L.A. Orange County.
L.A. Orange County area. El primer ganador de la tele trabaja para José Alcaraz y es Roberto Noriega. ¡Felicidades, wow. Roberto!
Congratulations. Second TV.
La segunda televisión en el área de Los Ángeles y Orange County se la ganó. Trabaja para Miguel Mendoza y es Misael Sánchez Velázquez. ¡Felicidades,
wow,
Misael!
TV. Third TV.
La tercera televisión en el área de Los Ángeles. Trabaja para Guadalupe Galvez y es Junior López Prado. ¡Felicidades, wow. Junior!
Fourth TV.
Y la número cuatro trabaja para Remigio Villa y es Roberto Velázquez. ¡Felicidades, Roberto!
Awesome.
All right. Santos been hitting every different super.
Yeah, that's a good start. Okay, now we go to the Inland. Is it the Inland Empire?
Yes, it is, sir.
First TV.
All right. La primera televisión en esa área del Inland Empire trabaja para Humberto Córdoba y es Julio Ochoa Palacios. ¡Felicidades, wow. Julio!
Second TV.
Número dos. Trabaja para Lucio Delgado y es María Camarena. ¡Felicidades, wow. María!
Number three.
Número tres. Trabaja para Mario Ayala y es Mario Mesa. ¡Felicidades, Mario!
Wow. Wow.
Y la número cuatro el área de Inland.
Let's keep it rolling.
All right. Santos has a lucky hand. Yep, for Juan González. Y el ganador es Juan Soto Aguilar. ¡Felicidades! So, voy a agarrar una para San Diego.
Mm-hmm.
Y se la voy a pasar a Santos.
And here it is, San Diego TV. Man, they got them wrapped up.
Yeah, the intensity.
And this one is works for Humberto Tapezano, and it's Alfredo Tejada.
Woo! Felicidades, Alfredo. So, those are all the winners for the TVs.
Yes.
Now, we're going to go to the trigger benches.
Trigger benches. Here he goes.
All right. Recuérdense de contactar al equipo de seguridad para que les den su medida de banco que gusten, ¿ok? El primer ganador trabaja para Remigio Villa y es Guadalupe López en el área de Los Ángeles y Orange County. ¡Felicidades! La número dos trabaja para Benito Ledesma y es Carlos Pedrosa. ¡Felicidades!
Excelente.
Y la número tres en esa área trabaja para José Alcaraz y es Fabián Terrazas. Santos Santos is giving everybody a gift now.
Yeah, all divisions.
Yeah, every division is getting something. All right, so now we're going to Inland Empire, three more trigger benches. El ganador es, trabaja para Mario Ayala y es Alfredo Partida. ¡Felicidades, Alfredo!
Excellent. Excellent.
El número dos trabaja para Lucio y es José Pérez Bravo. ¡Felicidades, José! Ok. Here we go.
There it is.
Y el ganador trabaja para Alejandro Mendoza y es Rodrigo Arrevalo. ¡Felicidades! Santos hitting on every super, every division today.
Yep.
All right, let's see if I get the same luck.
There it goes.
There we go. One trigger bench for San Diego. The suspense, right?
Yeah. Works for Tito Hernandez, hey. And it's Maria Lopez.
Woo, Maria. So that's all the trigger benches. So now we're going to go to extension cords.
Extension cords, okay? There it is, my friend.
All right, first extension cord, Santos' lucky hand. Here we go. We're going for Jose Alcaraz, and the winner is Carlos Padilla. Felicidades, Carlos.
Extension cord.
Extension Cord, Guadalupe Galvez, and it's Luis Hernandez. Felicidades, Luis.
There it is.
Y el último ganador trabaja para Miguel Mendoza y Isabel Bracamontes. Felicidades, Isabel.
Excellent.
All right, three different divisions again.
Yeah, we're doing good. I like it.
All right, three more divisions. Humberto Cordova, and the winner is Jesús Morales. Felicidades al colgador. El segundo ganador trabaja para Jaime Mora, un colgador, y es Noé Ruiz Álvarez. Felicidades, Noé. Y el tercer ganador de Inland Empire trabaja para Alejandro Mendoza y es Gustavo Guzmán Tapero. Felicidades. Wow, Santos.
Yeah.
All hand right now.
Yeah.
All hand. Here we go. Two people for San Diego area.
And he works for Tito Hernandez, and it's Yalitza Rodriguez.
All right. So here we go. Number two for and San Diego area.
San Diego for extension cord. And it is work for Tito Hernandez, and it's Carlos Mesa.
Hey, Carlos. So those are all the winners for drywall gifts.
Congratulations. Now we move on to paint. Okay?
All right.
Let's do it.
All right.
So now we continue with paints.
Yes, sir.
A raffle, okay? And
we go to the TVs. Two TVs per area.
Two TVs. And we start with the LA Orange County.
All right. So el primer ganador para la televisión en el Orange y Los Ángeles área trabaja para Antonio Castellón y es Dolman Maldonado. Felicidades, Dolman.
Congratulations. Right. Congratulations.
Y el segundo ganador trabaja para Emanuel Zamora y es Nerlín Membreno. Felicidades, Nerlín.
Fantastic. All
right. So now we're going to the Inland Empire. El primer ganador trabaja para Blas Hernández y es Marlene Sotelo Ortiz. Felicidades, Marlene. Okay. El segundo ganador de la tele trabaja para Joshua Maradiaga y es Gilberto Hernández Oliveros. Felicidades, Gilberto. So ahora vamos con Sandy, el área de San Diego, Low Desert. Okay. Here we go. El primer ganador para Santos.
A ver. And he works for Gustavo Rodriguez and it's Jonathan Morales.
All right. Felicidades, Jonathan.
And he works with Elias Neri and is Raul Avalos.
Woo! All right. Awesome.
Six winners for TV.
So now we go to the extension poles and with the frame.
Yep.
So we got five area.
Five of them. A lot of them.
A lot of extension poles with
there
frames.
Is the first one.
All right. El primer ganador trabaja para Antonio Casión y es Wilber Abelarde. Felicidades, Wilber.
El segundo
ganador trabaja para Manuel Zamora y es Jorge Velázquez. Felicidades, Jorge.
Third one.
El tercer ganador trabaja para Hugo Castillón y es César Daza. Felicidades, César. All right. Mm-hmm. Different divisions, different supers. Here we go. El cuarto ganador trabaja para Sergio González, Pablo Vizcara. Felicidades, Pablo. Y el último ganador de esa área trabaja para Sergio González y es Erwin Díaz. ¡Felicidades! Ahora vamos con cinco más en el área de Inland Empire. Mm-hmm. All right. El primer ganador trabaja para Alfredo Granados y es Roberto Espinosa. ¡Felicidades, Roberto! El segundo ganador trabaja para Valentín Ruiz y es Josué Hernández. ¡Felicidades, Josué! El tercer ganador trabaja para Valentín Ruiz y es Ignacio Coronado. ¡Felicidades, Ignacio! El número cuatro ganador se lo va a ganar en la área de Inland Empire.
Tightly wrapped.
Se lo está ganando, trabaja para Alfredo Granadas y es Leonel Daniel Osegueda. ¡Felicidades, Leonel! Y el último trabaja para Alfredo Granadas y es Carlos Agúndez. ¡Felicidades, Carlos!
Congratulations.
All right. So la primera se la voy a pasar a Santos para que la empiece a abrir. All right. Ahora vamos con el área de San Diego, Low Desert.
He works for Isidro Rios, and it's Leo López.
All right.
He works for Rafael Estudillo, and it's Romel Lagos Domínguez.
All right. That's number two.
Number three.
He works with Gustavo Rodriguez and is Javier Macedo.
All right. Number four.
He works with Isidro Rios and is René Gómez.
All right. And the last one.
He works with Rafael Estudillo and it's Elvis Oslo.
Woo! All right. So now we go to the masking machines. So three masking machines per area.
Okay. And, okay, so
we start with the Ale Orange County area.
Yep, there it is, the first one.
All right. El primer ganador de la masqueadora trabaja para Sergio González y es Casiano Urias. Felicidades, Casiano. Mm-hmm. El segundo ganador de la masqueadora del área de Los Ángeles y Orange County trabaja para Manuel Zamora y es Jaime Martínez. Felicidades, Jaime. Okay. El último ganador, tercer ganador del área de Los Ángeles y Orange County trabaja para Jorge Álvarez y es Sabina Liborio Pérez. Felicidades, Sabina. Ahora vamos al área del Inland Empire.
Inland Empire.
So, tres mascadores para esa área. La primera trabaja para Valentín Ruiz y es José Rodarte Pinedo. Felicidades, José. El segundo ganador del área del Inland Empire trabaja para Valentín Ruiz y es Cristian López Para. Felicidades, Cristian. El tercer ganador trabaja para Blas Hernández y es Beatriz Salas. Felicidades, Beatriz. Ahora vamos en el área de Low Desert, San Diego, Murieta. Vamos a agarrar tres ganadores de esta área también. El primer ganador.
First one is works for Elias Neri and it's José Barrera.
Hey.
Second one works for Mario Salazar and it's Dani Eduardo.
There you go.
And last one is works for Elias Neri and it's Jorge Fierros.
Woo.
Okay.
All right.
So congratulations to all those winners. We'll do it next. We'll do it again next month, which will be next
2023.
Year. 2023. Stay safe. Happy holidays.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. Okay.